So I haven't really uploaded anything about my saltwater tanks on this channel before, so that's why I'm pretty sure most of you don't even know that I own a saltwater tank. So that's why I'm going to start posting more about my saltwater and brackish tanks. That way I can have a good mix of those videos along with the videos that I post about my aquascaping or plant tanks. So I have a pair of twin spot or two spot gobies, and if you watched the last video, then you would know I only had one of them in this tank, but after doing some research on these guys, I found out that they're normally sold as pairs and they do better as pairs. So I went back to the store and just grabbed a random one, and luckily it was a different gender as the one I had, so they paired up immediately, so I'm happy about that. Also, I have a high fin banded goby. I would like to have a pair of these guys, but at the pet store, the worker said that some guy came the day before and bought them all. So apparently they just had this one left over. I guess that guy never saw it. He must have been hiding in a rock or something. So at least I'm lucky to have one. But again, I would like to have a pair. So since I live in Hawaii, the only species of coral I'm allowed to keep are native zoas and paleozoas you can find in Hawaii. All of the other stuff are illegal. And these don't really look too good right now because I have them under the white light setting. If I turn the light back to the blue setting or the dark blue setting where I normally have my coral at, you can't really see anything. So the reason why this whole tank is just white is because I just want to get video of the fish.